So what we have here is an Amigo Riptide tank top fill. Go over some slight differences here, this amongst some of the other tanks. One of the first things you're going to notice is an adjustable bottom pin, so you can use this on pretty much any mod. The side top fill ports are right here, easy with some divots. And the thing you're going to really notice about the Amigo product are just the coils itself. Notice how the coil has wired mesh, and that helps to capillate the fluid into the coil to handle the higher VG juices.